Thanks. 6:33. Now to breaking news in Nashville, Tennessee, where 17 teenagers are now on the run after escaping from a detention center overnight. A spokesperson for the Department of Children's Services says 32 teens were able to get out after crawling under what they call a weak spot in a fence there. 15 of them have since been caught. But yes, those 17 still on the run. It's unknown if this escape was planned or simply spontaneous.